Alrighty, there we go. Good afternoon, people of the World Wide Web. Oh, look at some of these races this week, Willow. My favourite track, the Nürburgring, is driving an absolute piece of crap. Let's have a practice, though. Oh, what a junker of a car this is, hello? Absolute junker. What are we doing? Three laps. This will probably take. Let's go join us. Oh, look at these. Four blokes can drive. Have a look and see what kind of time they've done. It's probably like 8 minutes in this car. I can't expect this car to be fast, I'm not going to lie. Usually you've got the FF1600 is, I would say, is a better car to drive than this one. But this is what iRacing has given us, so this is what we shall tackle at least once. Welcome back. Let's hope. Might be this week. Point that way. Might be NBA Jam week this week. Oh, Ben just retired, bro. You can't. This is all fixed set up. Oh my god, will I? Oh, we don't need a steering wheel, do we? It's the taco. Oh, wow. Ah! Really? What a piece of... There's no feel in this thing. God, mate, he knows how to drive it in front of me. Oh my god, bro, why is it going so slow? Can you go faster, you shitbox? Oh my god! What an absolute junker. I don't even know when to change gears. Oh my god, look at this. This is like a one-finger steering. Like, hello! Have a gaze out the window. Oh, look at it. What a junker. Oh! Don't slap it down again, see that? Wow. 9 minutes. I don't even want to do this car or this race. Look at old Gunji. It's like literally done a 905. I don't even practice. Like, look at me losing speed up the hill. Full tilt. How is this exciting? To hate this go up the back straight. Bruh, you just wrecked it. You've got wheel damage, bro. Have I?
Looks like your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
What a piece of junk. Look at it. Inspector Gadget. There's no go-go gadget car there. Go-go gadget. Fucking wrecked. Ah. Why is it on my favourite track do we get the worst, shittiest cars? Please explain. What else is there to practice? Road America. What is that? I don't even... This is going to be shit, Willow. What is this car? What can you drive here, Willow? Oh, the Beamer. Really? That was a piece of junk too. I think the Porsche was the best. How long? Ah, there it is there, Willow. That's the race, LMP3. Let's have a drive of that. This is a real car. Don't think I know this track though, do I? Oh, it's a C-grade race. That'll be... Ah, that'll win. That'll be beneficial. Join us for the race. Last night we participated in our first attempt at Fortnite this season, and oh my god, that just literally, you just sit there in a car shooting. It's literally like just as many cars as this, probably just as much carnage as iRacing. Except, you get a turret, or you get a machine gun on the roof. This is a big setup. I like that. We like that, Willow. Ah, we need a steering wheel. We'd better go. Options. Graphics. Advanced. Show steering wheel. Done. Thanks. Ooh. That's way better car, will I? Whoa. Wow, that was a way better car than Willow. Doesn't remember this track. No, we haven't done this track. Do we know this track? This is a hill. Like in the MX-5, didn't I? A bit slippery-dippery in this car too. Car that was not this quick. Car's good. Track. Meh. driving it. Slippery dippery. This is dicey, this DL. This car just... Ooh. So slippery dippery.
You've got the fastest lap.
Oh, that was the fastest lap, well, you just gone. This car is hard to drive on this track. It just is like... Just goes to one. Double apex. Goodbye. Goodbye, good luck. Into the shadows of skids. Look at that, skids. This car is, that's a tough car. In a tough track, look at that, just Nothing like some drifting. And I don't think it looks like anyone's going to play that. Nope, nothing. Nothing. There's not enough people. It's like two people driving that race. What's the... I don't want to do FF. Look at all these cars below. Like, what's a production car? Oh, I don't want to drive that. Look at them. What's this weekly? Oh, we've got that. What is that track? That track will be a pitch. I don't even want to do that. Ugh. Bro, this week's cars and tracks are shit. Sorry. These cars are rubbish this week. This is week 12 of 13, and I'm not gonna lie, it is shit. Shit, shit. Just gonna say it. Like the Nürburgring's the only one I want to race. That mid-Ohio sports car, not exciting at all. What else is there? See, like, look at it. The Porsche. It's not a great Porsche, though. TBR. Oh, they're shit cars. Same track. Why is mid-Ohio the flavour of the fucking day? Let's not lie. What's... Glenn Watkins. Oh, that's the SCA. Al Gavar. What's that track? Can't remember. Watkins. No one's even in that, will I? Oh my god, I'm yawning. I'm yawning at not even 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Suzuka. Minute race. Oh, it's actually an Aussie server. Well, you fucking ripper. One person. What do we got? Let's have some practice in this car. Let's just jump ship from car to car till we work out something that is, like, fun to drive. That Ligier is a good, fun car, but not on this track. And I have a feeling that this thing, too, will be... Anyway, it is what it is, peoples. Very much is what it is, my friends. I hope everyone's having a great day out there. Tuesday, what's tomorrow? Wednesday, yes. We have to do the work thing again. Yep. Any grace period of YouTube gaming? It's always great fun. This is a fixed setup. Your beauty, can't touch it, will I? Oi! Well, we might put it into gear, eh? Big brick wall there, will I? slippery. Double apex that one, yeah, I remember that corner. Whoa. Stay off the ripple strips with this car. Don't know why there's 8 people registered and no one's done a fucking lap yet. Third gear. So I hope I'll geo nuts. Blood stick or flat shift. So this is definitely the car that you don't want to drive straight to the... The old direct drive on the Fanatec, touching the ripple strips in this car goes absolutely kind of a lap time. We're fucking done. Let's see what old Peter Davis has got, will I?
You've got the fastest lap.
Wild, wild, wild. Float the car through the corner. This is a hard one up here. Don't know where to turn the car in here. Get on it the whole way. The old tyres get fucking loose. Loose as cannons here.
You just set the fastest lap.
Oh, below.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
Doesn't like the outer. Gotta get faster through here. Doesn't like the outer ripple strips. Boy. Fuck, old Peter Davis, 156. He's on crack, bro. Thought I was fast. Well, didn't think I was fast, I thought I was going okay. That's stupid fast, old Peter Davis. No, Willow. This is such a shit. I don't think I like that either. No, we don't like that either, Willow. That was rubbish, bro. There's three people in that race. We're not doing the Nürburg. What else have you got? No one does that thing. It's another F1 looking car. How was that? 13 minutes to go. Really? Really? Ferrari's alright. Bro, this is gonna be a shit week of iRacing. I'm not gonna lie. This is just bleh. Seriously, why is it so shit? Let's not lie, my friend. Let's not lie. What? See what I mean, mate? Like, look at it. I don't understand why it just doesn't like it. I don't know why I just doesn't like it, bro. I try to set this up and it just doesn't like Twitch anymore. Nothing at all. This goes connecting and then you know what? I don't think so. See? Error failed. Username is what? Yes. Bruh. I just cannot get that to work, will I? I don't know why. I just cannot get that to work. I don't know. Not racing that, not racing that. This is what we're racing right here, will I? practice. There's a race at 5:15. That's like 1 hour away, Willow. Really? Taking this. Because this thing's a weapon. Bro, I have tried. I use OBS. Right? And if I use predominantly YouTube as my main source, it doesn't allow whatsoever. I don't understand. It just doesn't like it, Willow. It don't like it. Right, let's go here. What have we done here? Oh, 156. Let's try this. This is a high downforce, which I think is not right in this car, but. Go. High downforce. I'm gonna say we're gonna bang out on the rev limiter. Yeah, already just about. Bathurst is always just a wild ride in this car. So look. Oh! Ugh. This is gonna go into the wall, this car, because it's so cool. wreck and jumpy on top of the hill. Come on now. Oh! Oh wow! I think we've got rear wheel damage. Oh, there we go. Yeah, she's not straight now.
You've got wheel damage.
Willow, you've done wheel damage. What do we want? Say probably medium. Tap 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 tap. Tap away. All right, let's try this again. Let's go. It's motoring, mate. Right? Gently. Oh no! Oh, that wall. Oh, Bathurst. Oh. Class, we need to buy a Hyundai Excel. I'd love to do Bathurst, seriously, even in Hyundai, even if it doesn't get up the hill.
You just hit the fastest lap.
I think if we go low downforce on this car, I just don't think we will be able to get it around the corners. This is burning the tyres there. Oh no, below. Oh, we've had a Chaz.
You've got wheel damage.
Oh no, this is Chaz's corner, yeah. It's just too loose. Way too loose. You've got wheel damage, sir. If you would like to go and fix that, that would be great. Whew. Dear. What are we? Nope. Withdraw. We're not doing the ring master. Look at that, 44 idiots in a shit car. A Winton. Ooh, isn't that a tank? Winton is two configurations, eh? Didn't know that. Dropping the Beamer there, I reckon. fixed race relay? That is fixed. There's a lot in it. God, GR86 is it? Oh, look, no one wants the Ferrari again in the wet. Nobody likes it. The Renault Clio. What an absolute junker. Oh. Which truck's that? Oh, it's just a shitty Mini Nürburg. Oh, we don't want that. Grand Prix track only. Boring. I seen it was like, yes, Nürburgring. Nothing. It's the radical. Everything's what? Like, the Ringmaster. Really? At 9 minutes a lap? That is shit. I don't even want to do it. Not even as a one-off willow does not want to do it. I'm doing the GR86. iRacing, your week 12 is meh. Like, seriously, it's shit, bro. I'm not going to lie. Whatever you've done, it's rubbish. I don't know whatever. I don't even know what other race we can do, will I? These other Roaches Road Atlanta on the same fucking track. Let's do a couple of laps in this stupid car. What a shame. This week, iRacing, there will be not much participation from Willow because you've just got shit cars and shit tracks this week. Usually I can tolerate it a little bit, but this week, average. Very average, my friend, very average. Anyway, let's have a little fang dangle in this, because this thing is so much fun, as long as there's no other cars on the track. Like, no other cars on the track. Go, tech inspection, why thank you. Look at that. Oh, see, look. In the wheels. Tires. Oh. Ooh. Like Daniel Ricciardo races in real life, Willow does it in practice. And can't even concentrate on this directly, and they do this for real. Thank you. no! Oh, I don't think that wheel's hanging on, will I? There's a lot of, smoke.
You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed.
I don't think we're fixing it, will I? I think the car's trashed. Let's have a look. Ripple strips. Bang, one, two, three. Oh, wow. I just destroyed all four wheels. And the car's on fire. That in itself is great fun, my friend. Absolutely. Great effort, Willow. This car's good at driving this way, this fast. You have to steer clear of that. That inner one. Just bang through the gears. There's a speed over there. Actually, you know what? I think I am missing. Where is it? Is it Alt K or something? Where are they all, Willow? Why am I lost? Don't I? Don't I? I don't know, will I? Whoa. Boot in it. Rigger had with his car.
You just hit the fastest lap. You just set the fastest lap.
Trouble.
To the good drivers here, probably do it in like 59 seconds.
You just hit the fastest lap. You just hit the fastest lap.
Not too loose there, boy. Yeah! Trouble. And...
you've got wheel damage.
The car is toast. Oh, that
looks
is...
like your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold...
bro, that thing is just OP. Like, look at it, watch it. It is super duper fun. Stupid fast, but like, look at it. Running Red Bull colours. And I like the capabilities of, look at all the camera angles, static, don't really know what that one is. TV mixed. Pit lane, nothing. Blimp! This is a chopper. Chase, bar chase. Rear chase. Nose. Gearbox. Roll bar, can't see shit. Dense suspension, oh, good. Gyro, what's gyro? I wonder if that's that one that old matey was doing the other day. Oh, you can't zoom out on it either. I thought maybe you could touch the technicard right rear. Cockpit, scenic. No. I watched one on YouTube the other day, and it was... someone's like said this is F1, but yeah, you could tell it was iRacing. But it's like they had a GoPro just above here that looked down on the steering wheel. You could tell it wasn't real because generally every time you see cameras in the F1s, it's just straight up blur. Absolute blur. Like absolute blur. But that thing, wild. Wild child. Well, I've got that song stuck in my head. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What's weekly? My Alio, the Corvette, and that one, will I? Pretty sure that was the track we did last week, wasn't it? Take that one. The only bad thing I say about is when you play Fortnite, because of the dances, you get done for copyright all the time. Like, all the time. I don't know how they don't get into trouble, if that makes sense. Because I always get pinged. Like, always get pinged when someone does a dance. So maybe there's different rules with, I don't know, maybe Twitch, I don't know, Instagram, I don't know if you get pinged for that. I need to work out how to do on here. On here, I always point because the camera's here, but I've got a monitor. I've got triple 32s around, and I have a 32 up above, which you can't really see. And I probably shouldn't take my camera off because it may go a bit pear-shaped because there's wires and shit everywhere. But you can probably see just here, there's the camera, there's that one. Fanatec, this, when it works, brilliant setup. Pedals, everything. When it doesn't work, like I had issues before, updated it. I don't understand, and it just goes, sorry, we're not playing these fun games, and you can go get stuffed. Alright, so this is a non-fixed setup, will I? What are we going to go? Let's go high downforce, because this car... Look at the tank! The tank! Where's the, oh, this is a shitty. Got the speed limiter on? Yeah, I do. Oh, listen to the crackle, the pop of the Corvette, will I? Big beast. It sounds like a tough car. The Aussies would love this. This is as good as a V8. Oh. car, will I? Off the fucking track here. Can I take this back to the dealer, please, sir? Because it's a piece of poo too. Oh, it sounds good though, let's not lie. It sounds pretty wicked. That sounds quite good indeed. Oh. No thanks. Oh, that's it. Oh, that car's horrendous. Is that horrendous, Willow? Horrendous. Come on, let's have a muck around with this car again. We have to get a bit faster. It's a 30-minute racer. That's a killer, bro. Killer. What do we got? What do we have here? Ba-da-da-bum, bum, bum, ba-da-ba-dum. Here we go, old Bathurst. It's a 30-minute race. This is not fixed set up, so probably do need to work out. Where's the fuel, Willow? So if it's 2 minutes a lap, 30 minutes, it's going to be 15 laps. Where the... Oh. Still? No. 45 kg below. Oh, so that's the most, right. That is on max. So we look at, oh, we'll do a few laps. We may not need that much fuel. Goldie Dyers on Bathurst. Scott Fleming. I'm guessing that is generally for the giveaway. Fourth. Back off. Down. Second. Ski up. Gentle. Throttle. Then. Almost hold it without the wall. This is the wall right here. There. And it's got no grip. Definitely need this gear. The other one was topped out at 267 or something. Alright, let's go over. Let's try and do a lap. Jesus Christ, really. I'm surprised that didn't go into the wall down there though, that was moving.
You've got the fastest lap.
If you go to low downforce, it's not going to have enough. Oh, wheel spin. The hardest corner here to get it. Better run is 275.
You just hit the fastest lap.
See, no one likes this car, though. Man, this car is magnificent. Almost touched the wall there. Said zero contact, but. Whoa. There's power sliding the whole way. Short chair. Slapping it into gear, come on, you good thing. You sure? 75 is it, bro, maxed out. Like, look at
you've got the fastest lap.
Just taking absolute B-dicks out of it, am I? Dick Johnson there. Clip the old wheel hanging out. Thinking 155s is basically the quickest that you can probably do without tanking it into the wall. Feel this slide below. Locked up a brake there. So quick through those gears below.
You just hit the fastest lap.
Hello, it's not speaking. Thanks, buddy. How are you? the back end, we're probably not even going to have a race, are we, Willow? Because there's like no races this week. This is shit. iRacing. What do we do? Please explain. Like, I don't want to do those. Look. Road America. V8 supercar. 34 laps at Winton. Oh, priceless. That's Road Atlanta. What car are we? I don't know. I think it is probably just enough just to go. This week is a write-off with iRacing. I'm not going to lie. This is shit. Look at that. I reckon we might have to. Ring me, mate. Send him a message. We might have to get onto something that I am less talented than, which is a fortnight and a couple of hours. So, thanks, people. Thanks for watching nothing. I didn't even race because it's shit. But enjoy your Tuesday afternoon, Tuesday evening, and we will see you in the next one.